This video will serve as a brief tutorial on how to use a small calculator program in the TI-84 to execute Newton's method for finding zeros of functions. And we're going to, as our example, make an estimate of the square root of 5. And so the first thing we, of course, need is a function that has the square root of 5 as a 0. And the obvious choice seems f of x equals x squared minus 5. And we need to know also the derivative of our function, which is 2x. Not the most difficult of examples, but the point is to show off the program. We know that Newton's method is an iterative means of approaching closer and closer in propitious circumstances to the value of a zero. And what you do is you first make a guess, and hopefully it's an educated one. And then after that, you run it through this iterative formula that says each term after the first is its predecessor minus f of that value over f prime of that value. And so all we need the calculator to do basically is to store these functions and to keep running through this process. So we'll enter in y1 of the calculator x squared minus 5, the function, the zeros of which we're trying to find, and its derivative will go in y2, and of course that's 2x. And then we go to the program menu and we look for Newton. This is not a preload. This is a thing you would need to get from your teacher. But if you've had it downloaded, you can click down to it and run it. And it very considerately gives you a reminder that you want the function in y1 and the derivative in y2, and then it asks you to make a guess. Now, we're attempting to estimate the square root of 5. 5 is between 4 and 9, and so its square root ought to be 2 point something. I'll try 2.5 just to get the ball rolling. And you simply hit enter repeatedly to get successive values of this sequence, and you find that it converges in most circumstances very quickly. We seem to have settled down already to about 9 decimal places after, about 4 iterations. So when this thing converges, it often converges pretty quickly. And once you've had your estimate, you can just quit out of the program by hitting on and then choosing the quit option, and there's your example.